Hey, John Fontenay here, and today I'm just stepping out of my comfort zone a little bit. I'm giving myself a DIY haircut. Hair's getting a little long, as you can see, so I'm going to give it a short trim, and figured in case any of you guys felt like chiming in or saying hi, you're feel free to comment. That said, let's get started. Not really an expert or anything, just having fun, I guess. I'll just cut my Michael, yes, Mohawk. that would be memorable. All right. Yes. Yes, just do it. Great advice. So they're slipping a little bit. Let's see. Like SpongeBob says, shave me down and make me round. That's good. Yep. Yeah, that's a good one. Alright. Hi, Patty! let's see. Hey, Robin! Let's see. Just make it easy and use Nair. That's a good one, too. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna take my glasses off one second. Alright, gonna try the other side. Yeah, I guess I'll be using my left hand, which is my non-dominant hand, so here we go. Never mind, I'll just switch hands again. Thank you. Okay. Switch the focus back to the top. Hey, Ashley. Hey, Glenn. Oh, yeah, thanks, Ashley. Yeah, the music, I just looked up some royalty-free music on YouTube and just using it for background music. Yeah, let me pull it up, see what it is. So I guess it's like some one-hour upbeat background music, parentheses, best MBB music collection, free download, no copyright, from some channel named Music and Gene. And so yeah, that's the music. Hey, Katie. Drop the scissors. Oscar clippers. Huh. Yeah. Whatever works. I'm gonna get back to using my fingers. Guesswork in the, as you get closer to the back, but found it. Thanks, Katie. Oh, one second, my roommate's asking for me.
What's up?
How long are you standing by? Oh, yeah, just probably 15 minutes or so, just giving myself a haircut.
Okay, yeah.
Yep. Okay, okay. Yeah, mostly for the top of my head, just going for finger length and then all the using one of those self-grooming haircut things, whatever you call them, afterwards for like the sides and the back. But yeah, in case you're wondering, previously, what first got me into this, in the past, the first time I used one just for my beard, and it kind of ended in a disaster, and then the work went to Great Clips and had someone clean it up for me, and got a new hairstyle out of it called like a 1.5 fade. I've just used that ever since, just to keep it shorter and something low maintenance. Alright, checking to see if any place in the top still needs anything. Okay, let's see, see if I didn't miss anything. Okay, let's see. Hey, Keisha. Yeah. All right, so I guess, did the top. All right, now I'll try the sides. Nice to see you too, Keisha.
Sorry. I'll start with the ears.
So we got one for the left ear. So basically it just goes around like this, let's see. Thanks, Junaid. Put my glasses back on, let's see how I did it. If I did this, I'd be screwed. Yeah, not the easiest thing to do. Yeah, understandable, Greg.
So, I'm gonna start with that for now. I'll,
come back and check on anything later. Let's see, I'll do go for my right ear. Glasses back on, taking a quick look. Yeah, it sounds good. All a good set of clippers if I'm gonna keep doing them. Myself. Yeah. I found, for mine, I found a decent one at TJ Maxx. Oh, thanks, Keisha. Let's see, kind of music.
Wanna pull it up.
So basically, it's a royalty-free one I found on YouTube. I guess it's like a one-hour upbeat background music from a channel called Music and Gene. Yep.
Let's see.
All right, gonna try the back of the head. Mm-hmm. Just sounds good. Will do, Keisha. Mr. Orange.
Just getting all her off the razor. Alright.
All right, I'm gonna check and see.
It's still got a few spots. Thank you.
Okay, so I got most of the back of the head so far. Bit more up on the side. Hey Don, hey Mary Lynn. Alright, take another look.
This is...
I'm gonna go for the beard. Yeah, cutting it pretty short, but let's see. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna get cleaned up for a little bit.
Let's see.
Alright, see how we did in the back.
And just one spot in the back. Yes.
All right,
let's see.
Well, I guess that's probably thanks for watching, everyone. I guess that's pretty much any farther, and I'd probably be obsessing to the point of becoming too much of a perfectionist, so as a lot of people say, done is often or usually better than perfect, so I think for now I'm going to call it good. Thank you for watching, and don't be afraid to get out of your comfort zone. When would now be a good time? And don't forget to step up. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all again soon. Have a good one. Bye.